Eyewitness News working several stories now that are new at 11 tonight. First, a Salve Regina University student accused of crashing his SUV outside a Newport mansion is under indictment. On Friday, the Newport County Grand Jury handed up a six-count indictment against 19-year-old Michael Canning of New York. Police say Canning was the driver involved in a crash at the Breakers Mansion in September. Three other students were hurt. Canning is expected to be arraigned next month.